You probably noticed this wonderful redesigned capture window and all the power it provides. But if you're a previous Snagit user, you may be missing the OneClick interface. Well, don't worry, we didn't get rid of it. Here's how you turn it back on. Simply go to your capture window, click File, Capture Preferences, and then click on Capture Window and OneClick underneath the General tab. Once you click OK, you now have your capture window and the OneClick ready for your use.